Hey, what's up guys? Rob Balasabas here. In this video, I'm gonna show you how easy it is to trim your YouTube lives after you've recorded it, after it has finished, without having to download the video, edit it, and then upload it again. You can do all of this right inside YouTube using YouTube's built-in video editor. So grab your coffee, sit back, and I'll see you on the other side of the intro. Hey, what's up guys? It's Rob Balasabas. As you know, I do a lot of live streams. With my live streams, I try to keep the replay viewer in mind. So what I've had to do from time to time is trim out or delete a little bit of the intro, a little bit of the end of the videos, so that they're more enjoyable for the replay viewer. This is how I do it. Let's go into my screen. All right, welcome to my channel. So where I want you to go is click on the TubeBuddy icon. If you haven't installed TubeBuddy yet, it's such a lifesaver, time saver with all the different quick links that TubeBuddy has. So click on your TubeBuddy icon at the top right of your screen right here, and then click on videos. Once you get to this page, click on the live tab right here on the top left. And as an example, let's click into my TikTok masterclass, which I did just this morning. I actually went live with this panel this morning, recorded this live, and so here we are. Now, once you're here, the first thing you want to do is see if your video has already processed. YouTube will need some time to process your live video. Sometimes it can take an hour, 2 hours, sometimes a day, sometimes multiple days, depending on how long your video is. So there's a couple ways to see if your video has already processed. The first way is to scroll down to the end screen section right here. I'm gonna point to it with my red marker or circle it right there. That's your end screen section. If you hover over that, you'll see that YouTube will tell you this video is currently processing. Please check back later. Now, if you are able to add an end screen and click into this option, then that means the video has already processed, which means you're good to go to edit this video. Now, the other way to see if your video is already processed is actually to download the YouTube Studio app right here, which I'm gonna focus into. So you see the YouTube Studio app right there, this one right there with the red gearbox. If you open this app and you go into the videos tab right here, you can see it. You'll see that TikTok video still says processing video. Okay, you can see it right there, processing video. So what that means is that video is still processing. So I really would suggest for you to wait till that video is finished processing before you edit it inside of YouTube. Now, the reason why is because if you don't, I'm gonna go back into my screen, I'll show you exactly why you shouldn't edit a video that hasn't finished processing yet. Let's go back to my screen. Here we are again, back here inside of my YouTube channel for the TikTok masterclass. Now you can click on editor and right here on the left-hand side. And this is where you're able to edit this video. Now I can edit this right now, but the only way that I can do this is if I create a new version of this, essentially if I duplicate this video. And so the problem with that is, yes, I can edit this video, I can trim it right now before it's finished processing, but I lose all of the views from the live stream itself. I lose all of the engagement and the comments and all of that data, all of that activity for this video. And so essentially it becomes a fresh new video and I lose all of that work that I put in to get all of that engagement for the live video itself. So I really do not suggest you editing a video until YouTube has finished processing it. I suggest that you don't duplicate that video just so you can edit it right now rather than waiting a few hours or maybe a day before you edit the actual video itself. So for now, let's take an example of another live stream that I've done that we can edit right now just to show you exactly how to do that, because that's what this video is all about. So how to edit and trim your videos inside of YouTube. All right, so as an example, let's take this weekly Q&A replay that I did last week, last Friday on my channel. Let's go into that video instead. You'll see here, if I go to the end cards, I can put an end card. So that means that the video has already processed. It's good to go. So I'm gonna go into the editor again, click on the editor on the left-hand side. So once you're in the editor, a few things that I'd like to point out to you that'll make your life a lot easier is that this is the timeline right here. So you can see this timeline for the entire video, much like Camtasia or iMovie or any video editing software. you can see the timeline right here, and you can kind of click through the timeline of this video. On the right hand side here, you can actually zoom in as well, which makes it really easy if you want to really pinpoint to a specific time in the video that you want to edit from. You want to make the split in the video at a really specific moment in the video. Okay, so you can zoom in, you can zoom out, really, really easy. Now, once you've picked, let's say I want to go here and, you know, 2 minutes and 44 seconds, I want to go in there and actually zoom in, and I want to split this video right here and trim out everything before that. I would go right here, zoom in. I can see my audio doesn't really start till about 2 minutes and 47 seconds for some reason. I think I was having some audio issues actually. So what I would do is click on trim right here, right above the timeline. And now you've got these two blue lines that show up, one on the end and one at the beginning. And it's so easy. All you need to do is put where you want to trim the beginning and the end. Now, again, like I said, you can zoom in if you want to be really, really specific, down to the millisecond even. And so I'm going to zoom right in. I'm going to go right here where the audio actually starts. And there we go. Now, if I'm happy with this, I can then click on preview right here at the bottom. And if I'm happy with that, click on preview. Now I can watch this video and just make sure that I'm happy with it. If I am, I can click the blue save button right at the top right of the screen. And that is my edited video. The same thing goes for the end of the video. You can do the exact same thing at the end so that you trim out the end parts of the video that you don't want to stay. And that's it. Let me know if you have any questions down in the comments. If you'd like more helpful tutorials like this one around video content creation, marketing, make sure you subscribe and also hit that notification bell so that we can get this video out to as many people as possible. Also, big shout out to all my Patreons here. Thank you so much for supporting this channel through our Patreon community. If you're interested in joining our private Patreon community, we just launched our Slack community for Patreon supporters, and you can find the link to join us down in the description. Now go check out this next video that YouTube thinks you may like. See you in the next video.